Dorothy. Click on one of the things that Dorothy is thinking about. Hello? Oh, Dorothy can't come to the phone right now. She's playing an imagination game. She'll call you back later. Bye. Konnichiwa, Dorothy. Elmo's calling you from Japan. What? You have a cousin here? Elmo will look for her. Dorothy, is your cousin orange with fins? She is? Elmo just saw her. Elmo will say konnichiwa for you. Sayonara. Dorothy can imagine so many different countries. Elmo really likes it when she imagines Japan. Hello, Dorothy. Elmo's in jolly old England. What's that? What time is it here? Elmo will look around for a clock. It's time to get off the phone. That's what time it is. The Zantai Sphinx! Dorothy, Elmo thinks the Sphinx needs a giant tissue! Whoa! Elmo never imagined himself that way! Hello, Dorothy! Elmo's in India! Yes! It's very exciting here! Ooh! Hold on! Elmo doesn't know what he just saw, but it was amazing. Bye for now. Whoa. Hola, Dorothy. Elmo's calling you from the Mayan ruins in Mexico. Yes. Oh, wait. Something's happening. Dorothy, Elmo will tell you about it when he gets home. Adios. Elmo's never really been to Mexico, but he's been to a Mexican restaurant. Yum, yum. Bonjour, Dorothy. Yes, Elmo's in France. Elmo can see the Eiffel Tower. Oh, and what's that? Oh, hold on, Dorothy. Oh.